Good morning. So I'm just about ready to go on my run. It's just a little bit after 4 in the morning. I'm going to go on a shorter run, probably about 3 to 4 miles. I've been kind of slacking with running lately. So I'm going to try to get back into it. I'm going to be really good at my diet. I just want to get better so I can be the best dad and husband I can be. So here we go. Nice and warm. Got my beanie, my little thing for my face. Got cold gear, so I'm nice and warm. I got some shorts. I got some gloves I'm gonna put on in just a minute, so I'll be pretty warm at least. It's in like 20 something degrees right now, so here we go. Let's get in shape. Yeah.
Good morning. Is that your dog? Yeah. Baba. How are you this morning? Did you sleep good? Oh, cuddle, cuddle, cuddle. Oh, cuddle, cuddle. You love your blankie.
Got the ball.
Ball. Hey, the doggy's gonna get it. Yay! Stinker.
Yay!
Yay! Hello! Okay, so if any of you have adopted or know somebody that is adopting or has adopted, this is the best little adoption book. It's Jax's favorite. Yes, I'm adopted. But he will read it, no joke, like 100 times a day. It is his favorite book. Hi, Benson. Yeah. Hey, you lost a sock. You gonna read your book? Yes, I'm adopted. Yep, the end. Good job. He knows that this page is when it says the end. This kiddo and his reading. Yeah, is it a good one, baby? So, Kurt, Jax, and I hustled and bustled to get ready fast this morning because I was supposed to go visiting teaching. Well, we showed up and neither family was home. So, I just get to go back home. Woohoo! He keeps crawling in and out from underneath the table to get his ball. Bonkers! What are you doing? I really hate it when the doorbell wakes him up. It makes me sad. Anyways, we got our laptop finally. Woohoo! This means no more editing on the iPad. La-ha! Let's open it. Here we go. Woohoo! Look at that beauty. Looks good. There's all the cords and stuff. Ta-da!
top.
He's trying to get his ball.
Did it go under the couch, huh? You're almost there. Did you get it? Yay! Whoa! So Jax is starting to take after Kurt. He sees Kurt throw the ball up against the wall all the time for Benson. And now Jax thinks it's funny. So I'm trying to teach him not to do it. But it is kind of funny, I'm not gonna lie. Hey! No! Did you lose it? It's behind you, Goof. There it is. Yeah. Why don't you just go throw it that way? Throw it over there. Yeah, throw it. Throw it. You are a stinker. Don't throw it at stuff. Turd face. Hey, can you show everybody a smile? No. Don't throw it up against the wall. I think my dog just died. Whoa. Hey! I said no. Stinker. Get it. Get the ball. Will you not let go of it? Hurry, get it. Well, get it. Look, he's got it in his mouth. Get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. You get it. Oh. Well, you know, it's his ball, not yours. Hurry, give him a hug. Oh. Oh. Look, Jax, he let go of the ball. Look, it's over here. Over here, look. By your book. Or your piano. Look, right here. Whoa, over here, come get it. Come on. Is Benson licking you to death, huh? Is he licking you to death? Benson, leave him alone.